Well, Jose, you got there in the end, and in a tight game, that's a pretty good time to score a goal, isn't it?
It's the best time, but the game was, I think, a good game. Even if the result is 0-0 and without goals, which is the salt and the pepper of football, even so, I think it was a good game. They are a good team. They are not very aggressive in the last part of the pitch, but their ball possession is great. The quality of their possession and their building up is very, very good. And they can frustrate the team because they are in control of the game. But my team was also defensively very strong and compact. We resolve every problem with some very good defenders' performances. I think all of them, they had a very good game, and they controlled very well all the situations they were trying to create. And in the last part of the game, we were more aggressive, we were more direct, we gave them more problems with the intensity of our game, and we scored. Obviously, when you score in the last minute, luck is a word that comes immediately into the picture, but I think the players, they never gave up, and they were always trying to win.
They are one of the better teams in the Premier League, aren't they? It looked like hard work for your side today.
Of course, they are a good team. As I was saying, they have the ball. They have the ball, and sometimes if you want to press them immediately, you can go at the wrong time and you can be caught in the spaces behind you. We prefer to do the other way. We prefer to compact in front of them and control the game from that position. So I think we did well. By the strategic point of view, we did well because we changed a little bit our philosophy, but we were in control of the game. After that, you don't score, you lose 2 points, but you score, you win.
Do you feel in the first half you missed a little bit of the dynamism of Ramirez's play? I know you brought him on for the second half, that intensity that he brings to midfield.
Ramirez is very important, but Ramirez is injured. He's injured for quite a long time. I was trying to protect him today, not to play him really today, but it was not possible. It was not possible because I need that intensity, I need that one against one, I need that run into the space, I need what he gave to the team. So it was not my choice, really. It was a consequence of his physical conditions at the time.
You found a way to win in the end, and it keeps the pressure up on everybody else at the top.
Ask them. I just think for us it's a good feeling to be one more week in that position. It's a good feeling for us to go for the next game against Fulham and put the foot in at Craven Cottage as the leaders of the championship. That's a good feeling.